I will be answering your questions. You asked me to make this kind of video for a long time. So today is the day. Okay, guys. I hope you all get cozy. Put all your furs out. Let's start our conversation. Yeah. Are you ready? I am ready. Ein, zwei, drei. Let's fur talks begin. The most popular question is where I get this love for fur. Very simple. All our preferences come from childhood. I was born in Ukraine. Winters in Ukraine very harsh, used to be in my childhood, up to minus 20, sometimes even 25. So the only clothes which could keep us warm in Ukraine was fur coats. Yes, so as long as I remember myself, like from the age of 3 maybe or 4, I remember wearing fur coats, fur hats, fur gloves, fur mittens during the winter. It was just a necessity, not a luxury. No, every woman in Ukraine have something furry in her wardrobe, and not only women, men as well. My father used to wear fur hat, and my brother, and my uncle, and my grandfather. So we all grow up with fur. And when I moved to Great Britain, I brought my fur collection with me. And winters in Great Britain, in this part of Great Britain where I live, were very cold. Not anymore. It used to be so cold, and every Christmas it was a white Christmas with lots of snow. But past maybe 2 or 3 years, we have no any snow in England. Bloody, how you call this? Global warming, yes. Maybe it will change eventually, I don't know. But I so used to have fur in my house. I still have. Fur blankets, fur parkas, fur hats, fur mittens. And anyway, you always have some part of the world with very cold winter. So I still can wear even the warmest fur sometimes. Actually, it's a myth that you will get really warm in fur. It's such a natural isolator, so it adjusts to the weather condition. Even if it's just like plus 5 or 8, it's very comfortable to wear fur. It's nice and cozy. and you're not getting hot at all. Now we come to the next question. The most popular question again, after first one. What kind of fur is my favorite? Guys, look at my name, Laura Fox. Obviously, my favorite fur is fox, because it's the most beautiful fur, I think. Sable is beautiful, chinchilla is beautiful, mink is very nice, but my favorite, my personal favorite, is fox. It comes in different colors, and it's so, it has this long, voluptuous hair. Ah, I think it's the most beautiful fur on earth. How it blows with wind. Look. Nice. Next question. Some of you asking me, do I care about animals? Of course I care about animals. I love animals. But humans, during all their history, were breeding animals, farming animals for food and for clothes. Look, we're all wearing leather things, leather belts, leather shoes, leather jackets. So is fur. It has come from animals. And you should visit fox farms. I've been at one in Scandinavia. Foxes live happy life. They well fed, they well look after, they play and they breed. If any vegans watching my video, listening to me, I can tell you that I don't eat meat. So I'm like balancing. I'm wearing fur and don't eat meat. But I don't even say this word, vegans. Plants also live in things. Maybe they also feel in something when you cut them alive. Okay, let's have a break. I'll go make myself a cup of coffee. And you wait for me here. Take my fur while I'm away. Just look, watch, okay? Mwah. You were messing with my fur. Where were we? Continue. Someone asked me if I'm sleeping with her. Guys. No? To be honest, I find it very soothing and comforting to sleep with some fur. I have fur blankets and I have fur pillows. And sometimes I put beside me some fur stove. And if I have any trouble to fall asleep, I'm just stroking. Puts me in a sleepy mood, very relaxed, you know, calm. Oh, you should try it. Just get a piece of fur. If you have insomnia, cover yourself, stroke it, and you will fall asleep in no time. It's like therapeutic. Fur massage, the best kind of massages. I tried all kind of massages, hot stones and with oils, but fur massage, this is the one. Another question pops up frequently. How I take care of my furs? I'm taking them out for a fresh air all the time. I'm just put them on hangers and hang them out in my garden. Enjoyable part of all of this. the time, it's to have some fur at your home. Yes. You will feel happiness every day. I think that's all for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked today's video. If you have any more questions for me, write it down in comments. And then my thoughts answer in my next video. Love you all.